Rise and shine.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Thank you. malambi amgin. Hamgam ne ape kabrakawa. Mana la yang perlu. Amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nuli lak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma. Mereka baka lebek ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam namgam gek arega naya.
If you're with Fathra, you're dead, simple as that.
Kremini bebe. Rapa praha vernegarek.
I knew coming here would be a good time. One more down. That's it, then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disk.
How do you know what's on the holodisk?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid. If that disk really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fathra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kaleo? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disk. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlgen figures out you erased the good stuff.
I'm not endangering the mission to protect the lowlifes of Hutter.
Aw, aren't we dedicated? I knew I'd learn something about you on this mission. Now let's get that thing to Tothlgen and see what happens.